John Daniel here from John's Wacky World, and at the Massena Town Hall here in downtown Massena. Tonight is the big political debate for Massena Town Supervisor. This year there is a forum of open questions from the public and from the audience, and Gary Edwards and Joe Gray are answering some of the questions, and I'm splitting this up into two videos. So let's go upstairs now here at the Massena Town Hall and watch some of the Massena Forum debate.
Good evening to each and every one of you here tonight. I want to thank each and every one of you for attending this forum. The last 3.5 years as your rookie town supervisor is coming to a close, and it is time for you to reflect on my job performance. Yes, it's report card time for the supervisor. My name is Gary Edwards, and I am the supervisor for the town of Massena, and I'm also the chief financial officer for the town. Like many newly elected officials, you enter office bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, bound to cure all the problems, right the ship, and bring those ideas together to save Massena and the North Country in just one short week. But then, lo and behold, one night at about 3 o'clock in the morning, you hear this voice, so ever loud and clear, "Hello, it doesn't work that way." And so the journey begins. Over the past 3.5 years, I have met many hardworking, dedicated officials working for their villages and towns and counties to make this place called the North Country a better place to live and work. Together we have traveled a road that was not always so smooth and had many twists and turns. Together we have endured the closing of the International Bridge for 5 weeks, the loss of the Croc Center, the closing of GM after 50 years, idling of Alcoa East, production cutbacks at Alcoa West, the loss of air service when Big Sky didn't fly. We have recently lost our movie theater and a longtime business on Main Street. And lo and behold, yes, they even tore down our beloved McDonald's. What's going to happen next, I thought. Well, then along came the flu. Along came the flu. McDonald's had been rebuilt, and hopefully is a sign of bright and better things to come. Through it all, I report that we are moving in the right direction with high hopes. The town is in good fiscal shape, and a healthy fund balance is in place to prepare us for the future. I want to thank you all for your support in the past, and I look forward to serving you in the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Joe?
Good evening. This is an important election. Well, actually, all elections are important, but this one is especially important because of the difficulties and challenges that Massena is facing in the coming decade. This election isn't about me, it's not about Mr. Edwards, nor is it about any of the other people on the ballot with us. This election is about our community, its sustainability, and its viability into the future. People love this town, but they're concerned, and some of them are upset. Some fear they may not have a job here tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. Others wonder if there will ever be additional employment opportunities here so their children can return home and raise their families in Massena. I'm sure there are even some folks in Massena who aren't real sure how they will provide their children's next meal. I've heard people suggest term limits for local officials. I've listened to concerns about taxes and public services, worries about our national economy and government spending on the local, state, and national level. Now is the time to move forward and work hard to alleviate the fears, lessen the worries, and make plans for a better future. We are blessed with many wonderful assets, but we need to find new, more creative ways to put those assets to work for us and our families. During this campaign, I've outlined 10 ideas for the coming decade. But we need a lot more ideas than just those 10. If you want more information on those 10, go to joegrayforsupervisor.com, by the way. I'm ready to meet the challenge as town supervisor. Likewise, I'm ready to challenge the town board and our community members to come together with our with other governments and community groups to find a formula for a better Massena. If I'm elected, I want you to challenge me and question any ideas I put forward, because it is through this exchange, discussion, debate, and at times disagreement, that the best solutions will be identified. I don't pretend to have all the answers, and I am sure I will make mistakes along the way. But if we all learn by our mistakes and then adjust and adapt the way we do business, our community will be the stronger for it. Tonight, I invite you to listen to my ideas and my answers to the questions we get from this auspicious panel. I think you will find that despite having worked for and with politicians for over the past two decades, I'm the furthest thing from a typical politician. Thank you.
Thank you, Joe.